first met Issac in May this year. He has just turned 100 and shared the same birthday as my late dad. Issac passed away last 22nd of June, same day as my dad did. Sometimes life is full of happiness and sadness, twists and bizarre coincidence. This is the story of a stranger who now has a special place in my heart next to my dad's. For more on this story, please check out my Facebook page, LensTraveller, or visit my website, www.lenstraveller.net.